So Corbin, can you go first and tell everybody what kind of scout you are?
I'm a tiger.
A tiger cub scout, right? Very good. And Heather?
A cadet. A junior. A brownie.
Very good. And then we'll go backwards. How long were you in scouts?
A few years.
And Emily?
Since kindergarten.
2 years.
A year.
And Corbin, what do you learn about in Cub Scouts?
God.
And what else?
Stars.
Stars, yeah. And what do you learn about, Heather?
Nature and helping other people. Nature and helping other people. Nature and God.
Very good. And so, Emily, can you tell about one of the badges that you have on your vest today? Can you tell them what you earned it for? Let me see.
I have one badge that has a camping van on it, and we had to go camping with a certain group.
Heather, do you want to talk about it?
We go to summer camp every year.
Corbin, do you want to talk about one of your badges? What's one of the things you earned? Now, Corbin, you have to lift up your shirt a little bit and show. Corbin earns belt loops instead of badges.
I got this one for playing games with other people.
You did. So, Corbin, what's your favorite activity in Scouts?
Pinewood Derby.
The Pinewood Derby. Heather, what do you like to do?
Crafts.
Very good. Emily, what do you like to do?
Camping. Boat racing.
Very nice. All right, so can you girls all together, could you do your Girl Scout promise for everybody? Put your hands up. All right, go ahead and give them. You guys go to the microphone together. Go ahead, when you're ready. Say it.
On my honor, I will try to serve God and my country.
To do my duty to God, my country, to obey what the Scout law, to help other people at all times, to keep myself physically strong, mentally awake, and morally straight.
Very good. And how about your Scout law, Corbin?
A Scout is trustworthy, loyal, helpful, friendly, courteous, kind, obedient, cheerful, thrifty, brave, clean, and reverent.
Very good.
Bless us, we gather here today. Help us to understand our promise better. Teach us to love you more and to love all your people and to do our best every day. Amen.
Thank you, God.
Thank you.